go to Select and Choose, Select and Mask. Set the transparency to 100. Choose Select Subject. Change the view to Overlay, so we can see what needs to be cut. Turn on Decontaminate Colors. Select Refine Edge Brush Tool. Now let's refine the edges of the hair that still has part of the background. And you finish press. Okay, that's it. Hope you liked it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tutorials. Thanks for watching video.